Just look into the eyes of the Undertaker, cold, dark, menacing.
This is a nasty match right here, you hear?
That's what makes him so dangerous.
Legendary.
Really a one-of-a-kind icon. His personality.
Legendary.
The way he moves in the
I think
ring.
He knew
the
word.
His offense, no one does it.
Come on, that word.
Yeah, the Undertaker is truly exceptional. He's as unique
man.
As they come in this business.
This happened,
and
no?
Face Kurt Angle. A superstar who preaches intensity, integrity, and intelligence, whether he practices them or not.
I don't think you put enough respect in that sentence when talking about a gold medal winner, Saxton. The order of the three eyes is important, and for Angle, intensity is first and foremost. Sometimes integrity has to suffer for that. No thoroughly is strong.
Up there, huh?
And he's able to counter.
We've been getting money lately, huh?
I'm crazy in a minute.
Lying.
It has to be hard for anyone to enter a match against Kurt Angle, knowing what he's capable of.
Look, we know Kurt Angle's a world-class athlete, but he's also a world-class hothead. We've seen how that quickness to anger can backfire on Angle. So if you can frustrate him, he'll lose his cool, and the upper hand will be yours.
Come on, Kurt.
And this one might be headed ringside. Boom! Face first. Stopped in their tracks with a knee to the gut. Oh, man. Meeting the barricade.
Kurt. Big Kurt.
Across the barricade. Oh, what a kick. Oh, one step ahead of Angle. He climbs into the ring. Angle gets the better there.
Got him.
German suplexes. And with that move, Angle just mustered up every ounce of intensity he could. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top. Doesn't pay off. You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid. It was a daring decision.
You heard the commentator? Stupid. It was stupid.
How would you do that?
Straight slam. Angle with the aversion.
Returning to the ring now.
Angle playing to the crowd. Let's see if they tell him he sucks. He's channeling the crowd. Yes,
I thought he
was watching Boston talk.
He made that shit. Let's go. Your ass in there.
Oh. Denied via a wicked punch.
That was a choke slam that was coming, right? Oh.
And now there's an opening.
Oh.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds. Turns around Angle's move. He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, as the Undertaker can get to you and break you down in so many ways, and that was one of them.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting much time.
Get up, Kurt. Get up. Get in there.
Shots to the body. Over and over.
It's the Undertaker he got it. Damn, that prop was a little bit fucking late as fuck.
Yeah, he could have went to the corner right there.
Taker showing why he is the Phenom. No one does it like him.
No. Get off of me. Yeah. Take him.
For who he's in the ring with. It's a sign of confidence. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation. Fight.
That was a nice little talk.
Escapes with a knee to
the
body. Big right hook.
Oh. Oh!
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
Damn. He's going to do it again. No!
Use it. Use it.
Oh my god, it was so close, bro. I thought you had it. Get out of there. Oh shit.
Count here. He switches it back around.
No. God damn.
That's a workout.
Wrist lock applied.
Oh, man, shit.
Just look at the methodical attacks of the Undertaker. Yeah, Angle lost his cool there, and his opponent was able to use that to his advantage.
Oh my god.
Pile driver on its way.
Yo, we're going to work, huh?
Looks under his go behind. German suplex turns the tides.
Oh shit, I saw it coming. He missed the first time, and now the second time he reverses it.
Even more. Still, Kurt's gotta be fuming on the inside. Great counter. Sequence of reversals there. Wow, he reversed Angle.
He should turn on to the first
time. Everyone is on their feet in this building. Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
About to put you down.
Damn, I was about to roll out.
From way up high.
Oh my god.
How much more can they endure?
Use it. Use it.
Kick out, kick out at two. There's your intensity on display from Angle. An unfamiliar look of shock from the Undertaker. He thought that was it. Undertaker moves. Kurt setting it up.
Now you use it. Oh my god!
Yeah, buddy.
He's able to fend off the attack. Boot to the stomach gives them separation. Look at this, going counter for counter. Return fire from the Undertaker. He's one step ahead there. Nice takedown. An agile escape. An impact on the backdrop.
Yeah. I'll take all these damage. I'll take all these damage. I'll get back in the ring, though. Guts and accuracy as well.
This is truly awesome. He's back into the ring.
Oh, shit. Will out here, huh? Will's out here, huh? Oh.
We're going for the ride now, Jay. I'm sorry. Sorry I had to end like this, Jay. You gotta go.
Oh,
I'm down for real this time.
Oh my god. Yes! Get up, Kurt! Get up, Kurt! Oh, it's over! Yo, good though, bro. This match was crazy.
Yeah, that match was crazy as fuck.
God damn. Shit, we won one. You want to do the last German one? Yeah, you got it. If I would have hit that German suplex, it would have been over. You was going to be stunned. I was coming for that. For the angle slam right after that.
Well, that was a good ass bet.
Let's go with the first guy to have the 2013 championship at heavyweight.